Okay, you start.
Hello, my name is Lokesh Sharma and I'm 19 years old and I've been pursuing professional football since the age of 16. And I'm from New Delhi, India, but I've been living in Barcelona since quite a few years. And I've been pursuing professional football there in one of the best academies in Barcelona called Fundación Marcet. Then I went on to play with a few clubs in Barcelona and Lisbon, Portugal. And I was exercising a lot and I was really fit otherwise, but I was having a lot of problem with the collection of fat in my chest area, which is a condition called Gynecomastia. And I was looking for the surgery to be done there to solve my problems with the male chest fat. And I searched for quite a bit of surgeons and I found Dr. Ashish Khare, who is a plastic surgeon at Rockland Hospital. And he helped me with the procedure and we planned it out, and the surgery was done under local anesthesia and it was done in about an hour, and I was immediately discharged, and I had no complications whatsoever, and I had a phenomenal experience with the surgery, and I've been doing a lot of activities physically and I've been totally fine with it, and this is an awesome experience, to be honest, and it's relieved me many of my problems such as gynecomastia.